All right, but what we're going to work on today is these guys. We got to get these blocks squared up. And we definitely didn't use enough resin on that one. We used enough to make handles out of them, of course.
Darkest night.
So we got the red and the white.
If you like what I'm doing here, please subscribe, hit that bell so you can get notified of all my new videos. If you want to come see me in real time, check me out on Twitch. I stream Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Everybody's welcome. I love questions. Yeah. Hit me up.
No
You're
shit.
You're longer now.
Dude.
Hi, John. Long time no see. Asus enthusiast.
Hello.
Carl
What's up, man?
Last night on JMB's channel. You loner now. How are you?
Buddy. Are you? How are you? That's the question.
We get the fucker out with this thing today.
I didn't put enough resin in that one, so because I didn't do that, gotta cut it all off. It's not gonna do any good. Unfortunate, but is what it is. It's been a while since we've been on the mill, huh? Been a hot minute. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. They don't look like much right now. You can kind of see a little bit of the sheen on there. So once they get polished up, they'll have that little red and blue sparkle. We're going to thin them out, so they're going to get a lot thinner. So some of these honeycomb areas that didn't get filled will actually shine through a different color. We won't know exactly the extent of that until we start getting it down. Now this right here will make at least two handle material, two handles. Either one thick one or two thinner ones. So what I'll do is I'll cut it in half, see where we are. But first we're going to do that other one. Get all these little end pieces off. They always like to attach. Ones in the middle, they cut up pretty good, but the ones on the side, it kind of just knocks them over to the side. It's another sign that the blade is getting a little worn. There we go. Now this one we're going to do a little different than the others. I'm actually going to cut. We've already got our lines predetermined by our wood. We're going to cut three different ones there. The two outer ones, they're probably going to be the thicker ones where we're going to have to really thin out the one in the middle. We'll see how it goes, though. So we cut that, right? So we already have this side nice and flat. So now we need to put it back in, flatten this side out.
I have never understood the appeal of inhaling smoke into your body.
And then I need to flatten this side out. Thin these down just a smidge. We already got one side that's fairly decent on the outside there. So I'm going to cut this out, clean up both ends, and then I'll put a G10 liner in between there. And I think because he wants a red, white, and blue theme, I'm going to actually make him a red, white, and blue G10 liner to go in there. These ones here, we just did a red and blue.
Yukon Jeep.
We're gonna hydrate with water because that's according to Twitch terms of service, and we must have just water. We're not allowed to hydrate on anything but water.
Now that is some high quality H2O.
We're winging it, baby. All right, let's take a look at this. That one's gonna go there, and that one's gonna go there. We're gonna put red, white, and blue, red, white, and blue in between. I think that's gonna look nice, guys.